Hello everyone, welcome to Aptitude Jab. This question says that there are 10 kids in a play school. These are the names of these. Okay, and their teacher gave 4 sheets to each of them, and each of the 4 sheets has a picture of a different insect among ant, bee, cockroach, and dragonfly. The teacher asked them to identify the insects, and at the end, it was found that no one was able to identify all the 4 insects correctly. And also none of the insects was identified correctly by all of them. Okay, now certain conditions are given, the statements which says that number of students who identified an insect correctly is different for any 2 insects. Okay, and all the students who identify ant correctly also identified bee correctly, and so on. Okay, so so let's start with this. So first of all, if we see the number given here, it says that 29 sheets were correct. So there were 40 sheets, 10 kids, okay, and 4 sheets to everyone. So out of 40, 29 is correct. So let us make this. So they are chote bacche. So I have kept their name chote and bacche. Okay, although spelling is not correct, but for 10 people, that was the best I could keep. ठीक है, तो दीज छोटे बच्चे डिड नॉट नो दीज इंसेक्ट्स. ओके, सो देर आर 4 इंसेक्ट्स ए बी सी एंड डी, एंड ईच वन ऑफ देम गॉट डिफरेंट करेक्ट रिस्पॉन्सेस. नाउ बिफोर सॉल्विंग दिस, लेट अस लुक एट सम इंफॉर्मेशन that could be very valuable to us. Okay, now it is saying that that no one was able to identify all 4 insects correctly, right? So maximum 3 correct ho sakte hain, right? So there are 10 people and 29 sheets, so that means 9 into 3, so 9 children, they got 3 correct, and there was one child who got only 2 correct. ठीक है, तो 9 लोग ऐसे होंगे जिनके 3 सही होंगे और एक 2 सही वाला होगा. ओके, एंड ऑल्सो नन ऑफ द इंसेक्ट्स वर आइडेंटिफाइड करेक्टली बाय ऑल ऑफ देम. सो दैट मींस किसी भी इंसेक्ट को ऑल 10 के नॉट आइडेंटिफाई करेक्टली. नाउ इट इज ऑल्सो गिवन दैट नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स हु आइडेंटिफाइड एन इंसेक्ट करेक्टली इज डिफरेंट फॉर एनी 2 इंसेक्ट्स. ठीक है, सो फॉर ऑल इंसेक्ट्स द नंबर हैज टू बी different. So now no one can identify all 10 correct. So if you take, let us say no one can identify 8 also. Suppose we take, suppose I'm 10 to koi bhi identify nahi kar payega, right? Suppose I take 6 7 8, I suppose that say ki 9 bhi koi nahi kar paya. So 6 7 8 means I'm getting 21, right? In order to make 29, I have to get 8 another extra, so that is making 8 and 8 repeat. So that means that there has to be some student, there is has to be an insect which is identified correctly by 9 people. ठीक है, तो 9 people से होगा, so 9, right? Now we will like, I don't know how many of you play Kakuro. So if you know this thing that 9 is the total maximum, so the only possibility you can try this as you will get 5 7 8 9. Right, 5 7 8 9 will be the only combination of 29 such that no one gets all correct. So maximum 9 ho sakta hai, but all these numbers are unique. So you can try with other combinations and see which combination fits. Right, you will not get, because if you take 9 7 8 6, you get 30. Okay, and it has to be one less than 30. So 5 7 8 9 is the combination. ठीक है, all the students who identified ant correctly also identified bee correctly. जिन जिन की उसमें ant सही होगी तो bee भी correct होगी, right? So that means कि number of ant correct will be less than that of bee, क्योंकि जिसमें ant correct होगी उसमें bee तो automatically correct होगी. Now the numbers are different, okay? So numbers are different. It means that this the number of bees will be more. ठीक है, देर विल बी, सी ऑल आंट आर बीस, बट ऑल बीस विल नॉट बी आंट. देर विल बी सम पीपल हु विल आइडेंटिफाई बी बट विल नॉट आइडेंटिफाई आंट, राइट? सो आंट इज लेस देन बी, राइट? ऑल्सो इट इज सेइंग दैट ड्रैगन फ्लाई इज मोर देन नंबर ऑफ कॉकरोच, राइट? विच इज इन टर्न इज मोर देन द नंबर ऑफ आंट. Right, so ant is definitely less than all four. So ant will be identified by five people correctly. ठीक है, ant के five correct हो जाएंगे. Okay, now one thing if you see, there are 10 people. ठीक है, 10 people हैं. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. ठीक है, so these five people identified ant correctly. So these five people will identify bee also. ठीक है, नाउ दीज फाइव पीपल विल नॉट आइडेंटिफाई आंट करेक्टली. तो इनमें अभी तक कितना अटेम्प्ट हो रहा है, दे आर गेटिंग ऑल ओनली वन इनकरेक्ट इज फॉर श्योर. ठीक है, नाउ इफ आई से दैट, इफ आई लेट अस से कि नाउ मोर पीपल हैव टू आंसर बी करेक्टली. इफ आई से दैट वी आर गेटिंग 5 7 8 9, सपोज इफ आई टेक 7 बी करेक्ट, so these people will not get aren't correct, these people will not get b correct, so they will get only 2 correct, but there is only one person who has to get 2 correct. ठीक है, now in these people, people 6 7 8 9 10, they are already getting one incorrect, they can afford maximum one incorrect. ठीक है, so that means कि there can be only one person who can afford one incorrect, right? so that means nine people for b. Okay, so B will be 9. Ant will be 5, B will be 9. Why? Because these 5 people are already not having ant. So their one incorrect is already there. So they can only have one more incorrect. Okay. So 9 is done. Now this is dragonfly is greater than cockroach. So dragonfly will be 8, cockroach will be 7. So this is the biggest challenge in this puzzle, to find out that who got 5 correct, who got 9 correct, which insect was 7 and 8. Okay, first finding the numbers itself, and then which insect, how much number. Okay, all right. Now, one thing is given that Ela could not identify B correctly. Okay, so Ela is the last one. Okay, so she could not identify B correctly. Achha, so see, there are some repeats, so we will just use that also. So this is Chaya. Okay, this is Harsh. Okay, this is Ezaz. And this is Charles. So let us write. So Charles. Okay, और कोई रिपीट तो नहीं हो रहा है. Then it is H is Hina. Okay, and this is Ela. Okay, because same letters, that's why confusion. So she got only. She did not identify B correctly. So that means all others will identify B correctly. ठीक है, 9 people getting B correct. Okay, so this we have used. Right, this we have used. These two we have to use. This we have used. Okay, this we have used. This we have used. So now it is saying only Chhaya, Om, and Tara identified one particular combination of same insects correctly. Right? छाया, ओम एंड तारा हैव द सेम कॉम्बिनेशन. राइट, सेम कॉम्बिनेशन क्या होगा, दे विल ऑल आइडेंटिफाई बी करेक्टली, बिकॉज बी वी नो दैट 9 पीपल आर आइडेंटिफाइंग एंड दे आर नॉट अमंग देम, सो बी इज ऑफ कोर्स प्रेजेंट इन दैट. ओके, नाउ ओनली 3 ऑफ देम हैव दैट करेक्ट, सो डज इट गिव यू सम इंडिकेशन कि देर आर 7 पीपल हु आर गेटिंग, 7 पीपल हु आर गेटिंग दिस कॉकरोच करेक्ट. ठीक है, और ये 3 की ही बात कर रहा है. सो कैन दीज बी 3 पीपल हु डिड नॉट गेट कॉकरोच करेक्ट, दे गॉट एवरीथिंग एल्स करेक्ट बट दे डिड नॉट गेट कॉकरोच करेक्ट, हो सकता है, राइट? दैट कुड बी अ कॉम्बिनेशन. सो दैट इज मीन्स दैट छाया, ओम एंड तारा, सो छाया, ओम एंड तारा, दे डिड नॉट गेट कॉकरोच करेक्ट, राइट? बिकॉज अदर कॉम्बिनेशन इफ यू सी द नंबर्स विल बी मोर, राइट? इफ यू सी कि दे डिड नॉट गेट एप्पल इन करेक्ट, राइट? एप्पल करेक्ट, सो देर आर मोर पीपल हु डू नॉट गेट एप्पल करेक्ट, राइट? देर आर अदर मेनी अदर्स हु विल गेट एप्पल करेक्ट, सो दैट इज द ओनली पॉसिबिलिटी. सिमिलरली ओनली हर्ष एंड एजाज आइडेंटिफाइड अनदर कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ सेम इंसेक्ट्स करेक्टली. ओके, सो हर्ष एंड एजाज आर द ओनली टू पीपल हु विल गेट. Since this thing, dragonfly has 8 correct, so they will get dragonfly incorrect. Harsh and Ezaz. So Ezaz got a dragon and they got dragonfly incorrect. So that means rest others will get dragonfly all correct. okay, and rest all will get your this thing, all this correct. Okay, now we know that she did not get banana correct, so obviously she must not have got apple also correct. Okay, and these people did not get this correct, and so sabke teen ho rahe toko, sorry, Harsh and Izaz will get apple incorrect, they will not get banana incorrect. Okay, so table like name wise it has been arranged, said these five get apple correct. So these are the correct that is correct identification of all these basically all these insects by these, right? So ant by these five, and then this bee by 9, and 1 2 1 2 7 7 for cockroach, and dragonfly we have 8 people. Okay, so this was the last thing to the last important thing to identify. So the main challenges in this was first identifying these numbers, okay, first identifying this, and then identifying that how much which to be assigned to which part using this and this statement, and then finally using this. So it was a good challenging puzzle for like allotment of like liking and disliking. Okay, now how many students identified B correctly? So you know that the number is 9. Who among the following did not identify dragonfly correctly? So dragonfly is Harsh and Ezaz. So Ezaz is given among the options. Which of the following could be complete list of people who could not identify ant correctly? So ant correctly are this bacche, right? So right, this is A is Aarti, and this is Balveer, okay, Hina, Charles, and Ela. Okay, Izaz is this one, right? So these are the people who could not identify ant correctly. Who among the following identified both cockroach and ant incorrectly? Right, so both cockroach and ant, sorry, both cockroach and ant correctly. Cockroach and ant, right? So that is one is Harsh, Harsh, Izaz. So Harsh is given in the options. So that is the answer to this question. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed this puzzle, so please do like it.